What up, YouTube? Today, we're making a DIY watch. So, this is what we're trying to replicate. So, for this project, you will be needing an alarm clock and tape. So, let's start by showing the wrist and adding tape on the alarm clock. So adding a strip of tape and taping it on. So guys, thanks for watching. Please sub to my channel, like this video, and thanks for 81 subs. Please subscribe, smash the like button and hit the bell icon as always. Peace out.